to see you as a Christian who you are.
Okay, 你把我记得，后面了，再打过几来了，起码，再打屁了，是不能对，后面了。
You have a great responsibility. Because you receive God's word. Now, as I say, I was very happy to be here. And this is the last service I have with you. I want to tell you something. For all of you who are here, it is very important to understand this. When we start now reading the Bible, you have to be respectful. You have to respect the word of God. You have to listen to the word. What you are doing is not good. Because the time of the word you are moving, speaking with your neighbor. You don't have to speak with your neighbor when we are praying. You don't have to speak your neighbor when we are reading the Bible. Because this is the very important time, the reason why you came here. From year to year, what God was saying to you. So, I will be short, but it's very important for you to pay attention. Because today is also the day that the Lord has given to you. Today is the day of grace. You don't know if you will die tonight. You don't know if you will see tomorrow. Today can be your last day. But before you die, the Lord shows you the way of salvation. So, I need your attention for 45 minutes. Because after the service, you can even talk with anybody that you want to talk
with.
But for the moment, I need your attention. We are gathered for God's word. And which is really very important for us. Yesterday we heard about the word that he that has received Christ as his personal Savior. Will experience the new birth. The new birth, it means that you become a new man, a new woman, a new creation. That is the creation of God. That is the creation of God. Where the Lord Jesus was, where the Bible says, in the book of Ezekiel chapter
36,
that the Lord God will give you a new heart, and he will give you also for you now to serve him as a new creation. We are called to be God's people. As a God's people, we are called to obey God's word. Jesus Christ our Lord says in the book of John chapter 15, 요한복음이죠.
Yes. In the book of John, chapter 15.
예, 같이 쓰나.
In verse 12.
아니,
John 15, verse 12.
세차오 세니. 나 비냥문가 나디 디도고 친디니 두 디도디 아치치치치자로.
This is my commandment that you love one another.
에라라 저노 아메 페이차데 아야 피데 에니친 디아네 디아 치치자로 소리하.
So the Lord asked his disciple.
에 예수 그리스도 두의 대표로 나 묘소 다도 아야 피데.
Not that he has disciple, he commanded the disciple.
에 에라 두의 대표로 시마 아메 페이차데 나 에로 디아네 디아 치키 레사자메 소리하.
To love one another.
에
Because love comes from God. And God is love. Because the Bible says, God so loved the world.
So loved
the world that he
gave his only begotten son. 이 로가 고치래 되죠. 시요하 같이 뜻세창 동화.
그러다죠. The God who created us.
네. 공기니 미지고 비야기야 바시래.
Is God of love.
에, 에라 비야기기에 아, 니 아야래 피데.
That's the reason why.
에, 바투 조시들에 소위.
When the man sin.
에, 엘로묘 아, 루디아 편에 지마.
So the Lord God opens the way.
비아드기야 엘로묘 라리 푸푸에데 아치마
for the salvation
에디게데 치 야시나 고야
돼 that's why we heard
에라 메고 저로
잖아 that God so loved the world
비아드기야 엘로가타르 고 치레 되자 에 두미 바디가 타도 고 소도 무디데 저로 고 치레 되자
에
베두 무슨 비아드기야 요지 오투 아로디 타와라 아고 야시 치마
But have everlasting life. The everlasting eternal life is the life of God. There is no eternal life out of God.
Because
in the Old Testament, God was
worshipped
only as the Lord. God is called eternal.
에 비아드기디 타오라 대피디
He is the only one who is eternal
에 두디가 라타쿠 타오라 아텐타 라타쿠 대피디
As he is eternal so he has the eternal life
에 라자 두마레 eternal life 에 와레 타오라 아텐타
라피디 We are a human being
에 저노 루쿠카 알로 파시네 치마
We are born
에 저노
One day we will die
에 저노라 무이파라래 되자 단니니로 저노로
되자
에 자오라 페야리
comes not to you
에 저노로 시나
to give you the eternal life
저노로 시나 자오라 데고 두어
베야 되자 this is the life of God himself
에 두에 따도미 되시만 자오라 데
so
야신에 토야
데 God want to come and live in you
에 하나님 비야드기야 그메로 아테타 테모 아테시야메 피
When we receive Christ our Lord,
예수 그리스도 우리 전원에게 이바시 피래 가로 내나.
The Bible says that you are justified.
에, 목바로아 베로 벼드에서 이면이 평만도 두피지.
So you open your heart.
저로신 로고
You receive Christ.
에, 예수 그리스도고
내가 justified by faith because you receive.
그냥 요지치 앞이 평면한 치도 영에 소리야. 헤브루텐 한 벼타래 아야.
Justified means.
엘로 평마치 소리야 아바레
all your sins are forgiven
그매에 비마도야 아로디 쿠루치피디
that's the reason why
바줄치들에 소리
in the day of Pentecost
에 에디 베티코디니나
when people were gathered in Jerusalem
에 루레야 에디 예루살렘이나 에 여시라자데
and Peter stood up filled with the Holy Spirit
에 엔치마 에디 루리야 원년도 아피트로 비와니래 아침
피자네
에디 시간에 너무 빠르래 보병을 차래 에 루리야 에디 너무 빠르고 장난해 비 나빠이마 에 드로스에 날로 태나 너무 빠르고 니 지워래 아트에 장
This is in
accept the true birth of Jesus.
Eh, tamara kachi di anye. How much? What?
Chapter 2, verse 37.
Okay.
Don't say, okay, please, you read. You read. 3 and 7. 3 and 7. Yes.
Tamaro a kachi ni anye tone kuni kujoro a pamezo ni to kunachi de kwepia to kiake to minga keto kisha ye to tu a titi to bonai tine cha yi to tu a paudo di le tasi to winga do ni biwe winga do di hobio to a quiku bedo mu di a dai a miyo to batasaka apchi hobio cha yi to kala aka bas. 4 4 3 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 7 3 Because
they heard the word of God. And now Peter answered to their question.
He said unto
them,
ပိတာလည်းဒီအကျိုးကျော်တွေကိုသူကပြောတယ်အဲအနာရှင်ဒီတမန်တော်ကချင်းဒီ36ကိုကျွန်တော်ဆက်ကောင်းအောင်ဖြစ်တယ်ပိတရုကလည်းဒီတော့အပြစ်ကိုလွှတ်စေချင်တာနောက်တရရွယ်တရားဖြာမကျွင်းယေရှုခရစ်နာမ၌ဗက်တိဇာကိုခါကြတော့တို့ပြုနေတရှိတော်ဝင်းရတော်နီးဆွရင်ကျေးဇူးတော်ကိုခါရလိမ့်မည်
Means that I have to ask forgiveness to the Lord.
I regret all the things that I have done against God.
Because
here Peter saying, repent, repent,
and be baptized, every
one of you, in the name of
Jesus Christ. For the
remission of your sin. And this is justification.
So you open your heart. I think chapter 8. Can we read chapter 8? Then we can understand and see. It's from verse 26. Verse 26. Yes, it will be just too long. Yes, sir. Okay. We can see. Just you can read verse 26. Can you take time to read it? Listen first. Verse 26. You can take time to read to 39.
But I would like to make my time.
This is very important. And Philip asked him the question.
And Philip asked him the
question. And if you believe me all your heart.
Yes, but I'm not going to be able to do it. And I'm not going to be able to do it.
Do you believe if you hold your heart, you receive Christ and Lord as your personal Savior?
And the Yamale, Yenichi Kalum, Yabuna, Yishu, the Gate, the Bashi, the Catonina, and the Baptist.
And then I said, yes, I believe.
I don't know how to do it.
Now look at this. The way of a true baptismal service. Because we have to be baptized according to the word of God.
The Bible says here,
in verse 38, and he commanded the chariot to stand still, and they went down both into the water.
I want
to show you this. This is water. I am Philip.
Do I feel it?
Is it a unique Ethiopian one? So the Ethiopian one to be baptized.
Do I have a unique
So the Bible says this.
And
Philip. And the Ethiopian went both in the water. Hi, Philip. Is the one that had to baptize? Both. We went into the water. And then now I have to baptize this man. Ask him the question.
And
he said, I believe.
Means
that to bury somebody. I have to baptize him.
So like
this is the way. Philip.
The
eunuch. Both in the water. And I take him and I bury him like
that.
In the water.
Yeah.
This is the baptismal service. This is the way to baptize people according to the word of God. A true believer must be baptized according to the word of God. The preacher and the believer, both in the water. There are some churches. There are some churches. Who say something like a cup like this.
Put
water.
Okay.
They say, do you believe in Jesus? You say yes. Okay, I baptize you in the name of so and so and so.
We don't
have to sprinkle water.
We
have to bury the man in the water. The preacher and the believer, both in the water, and they are baptized. Because the Bible says, he that believes and be baptized shall be saved. He does not believe.
If
he
does not believe,
so he would go into hell.
Do
you know the scripture? Thank you very much. So, this is very important. Because there is a justification, the first thing. And this must be done according to the word of God. For you to be saved. It has been heard in the scripture.
He is
in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. You are buried with Christ.
Has
Christ rose from the dead. You are
still
the same.
Now you can work in this
love.
Of
love. This is the way that the Holy Ghost, the Holy Spirit, is working in the heart of the people who are hearing the
word of God.
But as I said before, the Holy Ghost is working that the eternal life is the life of God. But God of heaven wants to give you the gift of the eternal life. For you, a mortal man,
you
become an immortal.
You receive the mortality.
When you receive God. Now, how can the life of God come to
you?
That is the reason why. You will never have eternal life in any religion
of
earth. The eternal life is the life of God. When they're speaking of Buddha, Buddha cannot be God. Buddha is a teaching that people have brought Speaking of somebody who has left somewhere. And all people can now be led in that kind of teaching. The final of the teaching is to worship the golden statue. Now I ask a question. How can a human being make the image of somebody? That image cannot even speak. That image cannot even see. Cannot even hear. But you as a human being, you go and kneel down before a stone. So in front of that stone you kneel down. But the God of heaven, of the Bible, is a living God. He has eyes he can see. And the God of heaven is served by the angels. And the God of heaven can also speak unto you. As we read it yesterday, the angel Gabriel was sent to Mary. And the angel appeared to Mary and spoke to Mary.
So we understand
that God of heaven is a living God. He can speak to his creation. That's the reason why a Christian cannot pray before the image like this image.
So
he is in the midst.
So
today, Jesus Christ our Lord.
He's here
among
us.
His spirit is here among
us. Because
it's through his spirit that the word of God can be preached.
So he's alive, he can speak
unto you.
I had
an experience with Jesus
Christ our Lord. The Lord
Jesus Christ appeared to me.
I preached the
gospel of the kingdom because I know personally the Lord Jesus Christ.
I
had the privilege to be taken into heaven. So I'm not speaking of the imagination of things. I'm speaking about the things that I've experienced.
As
the Apostle Paul in the scripture,
as
the Apostle Peter and
so forth,
who have been with the Lord and told by the Lord. That's the reason why you don't have to belong to a church, but you have to be born again into the things of God. Otherwise, you are spent. To become a Christian is a wonderful gift from God Almighty.
You know, God is not begging
you to become a Christian, but he's showing you the way where you can make your
choice.
Sometimes people can think that we have to beg him, so leave to become Christian is good for you. You don't have to beg. People must feel in their heart the desire to become a Christian.
Christian,
you don't have to beg. When we read it in the book of Acts chapter 2, you didn't see Peter standing before the people. I beg you, become Christian, it will be good for you, leave idols. And you have to know that one day you will be judged. Because the Bible says here in the book, Yes, so we understand that the heaven and the earth that you see now shall pass away by
fire.
Now I want you to pay attention, please. Whether you believe it or not, you believe it, whether it means that if you believe it or you don't believe it, this will happen. It doesn't depend on your yes or no. But as the Bible said, that the heaven and the earth of today will be burned. So all the people will be in destruction. If you don't believe it, it's your problem. But as it is written here, it will be fulfilled. Remember this. In the old time, there was also a period of time where people were also on earth. That was the time of Noah. The same God saying also that he would destroy the earth by what? There were people like him. They didn't even believe it.
They say, no, it's not his story, it's his story. But
that
things happened also. That the flood came. Everything was overflowed.
Except
Noah and his family were saved.
All
were destroyed, even the animals were destroyed.
Okay.
Except Noah. Except Noah and the animals that was in the ark.
Okay.
Edi
chema no edi lokate ma elomi yoji to tu be
shimi. Today also the same word of God.
And
he heard that you see today. Whether you believe it, you believe it or not. But
it
will be destroyed by the
fire.
Where will you be? Because you have to be somewhere to be protected.
Okay. So no,
you see, today you are sitting in the chair like this. You say, this man is just wasting his time. You say, I'm wasting my time by being here. Let him finish because I want to eat quickly and over more.
You will eat
the food after the service. But tomorrow you will need food again. What you don't understand right now is this. That what God is giving you now. It's more than food that you can expect after
the meal.
It's more than your own life that you can feel and so and so. One day, your body will be in the coffin.
You'll
be into the ground.
Before
that happens, God gives you a way.
Amen.
A Christian is a blessed man,
a
blessed
man.
It's a grace, a favor God granted you to become a believer. I want to read you a scripture here for you to understand how a believer, a true believer, is a blessing. Because God of heaven takes care of a true believer. I want to read with you in Matthew chapter 6. For you to understand
why,
for you to understand why it's so good and important to become a believer.
Okay, you know, Belo Yochiam, Nesra, Imutama, Ayachi, Ayapia.
And to receive Christ our Lord as a person, send it a blessing.
Oh, you should read over the Bible.
Matthew chapter 6.
Yes.
Yes, let me find the scripture first. Then we can see how God takes care of his people from the word. Yes, Matthew chapter 6. We can read from verse. Yeah. Verse 20. From verse 25, you can
start from verse 24 to verse 34.
Makamia, ဟာသောဒီကဘယ်တော့သာသောရမည်ဘယ်ဖို့ဆိုရရမည်ဘယ်တော့ဝေရမည်ဘို့ဖို့ဆိုရရမည်အစာတဲ့အစမ်းများဒီမဟုတ်လို့ဝေခဲ့ကိုပြက်ဒီမဟုတ်လို့ငိုကောင်းနေနိုင်ရင်လည်းတော့ခင်များကိုကြီးရှုစင်နေကြလို့လူငယ်တို့ဒီဘယ်ကိုမဆိုင်မပြေတပါးကိုမရေဒီနိုင်မစုတွေ့ကိုတော်လည်းကောင်းလေကောင်းကင်ဘုံရှင်နိုင်ရှိတော်မူသောဒီလိုပါဒီလိုကိုပြောပြတော်မူဤထုံငယ်တို့တဲ့ဒီလိုဒီလူများဒီမဟုတ်လို့
ဘဲသူဒီဆိုရင်ညာဒီမိမိသက်တာကိုဒီကောင်ဖက်ညာဒိုးပါးစင်နေသည်အဝေးကိုဖယ်ကြောင်ဆိုရင်ညာသည်တော်နေပြီတို့ဒီဘဲသူသောအားဖြင့်ဒီကွာဒီကိုဆင်ကြအောင်မိကြတော့ထိုမိတို့ဒီလုံလဲမလုံချင်းချင်းဆက်ချင်းကမငင်မဝေးသို့တော်လည်းဘုန်းကြီးသောကျွမ်းမှုမင်းကြီးဝိသီထိုမိတပင်များဤအဝေးကိုမမီဘူးငါဆိုဤ ယုတ်ဒီအားနဲ့တော့သူတို့ယနေ့အသက်ရှင်တဲ့နတ်ဖန်မိဖို့တဲ့လို့ရတော့တော်မြတ်တည်လို့ဘုရားခင်ကြီးသို့တော်ဝိနည်းဖုံးလန်းတော်မူရင်ဖုံများကတဲ့တို့ကိုဝိနည်းဖုံးလန်းတော်မျိုးမူမီမဟုတ်တော့တို့ကြောင့်ဘယ်သူသာသာရရင်ဘယ်သူဝိရရင်ဒီမဆိုးရင်ကြနေတို့ရများကိုဘုရားမသိတော်သူတို့ဒီရှားဝေတတ်ကြဤတို့ရများကိုဒီလိုအသုံးလို့ကြောင့်တောင်းပန်ဖုံများရှိတော်မူသောဒီတို့အဖဒီသိတော်မူကြီးဘုရားခင်နိုင်င
It's a new thing. So we understand here that God was heaven. The Lord God of heaven. Takes care of the true believer. Whether it be for your kind.
ဒါသမီးတွေလိုလီတိမရှိအောင်ကျွန်တော်တို့ပြုစုပြုထောက်ပေးဘုရားသခင်ဒီမိဘတွေကမှကျွန်တော်တို့ဒါသမီးတွေကိုအလိုပြုစုမှုဆိုရင်ကောင်းကင်ဘုရားကျွန်တော်တို့ဘုရားသခင်ဒီထက်မကအဲ့ဒီမှာသူကတိပိတ်ထားရတော့လောဘပူပြီးရှာမရှိအောင်ကျွန်တော်တို့လုံးဆောင်ရမယ်မဟုတ်ဘဲနဲ့ဘုရားသခင်ကလုံးဆောင်ရမယ်အရာဖြစ်တယ်
What is requested to you is just to believe the word of God and to see the kingdom of God. That God knows that you need food, you need house, you need everything.
သူ ကို ကျွန်တော်တို့ ယုံကြည် လက် ခံ ပြီးဆို အား လို့ သူက အဲ့ဒါ တွေ ကို ပြည့်စုံ ပေးရမှာ ဖြစ်တယ်
So this is very important.
ဒီ အရာ ဟာ အင်မတန်မှ အရေးကြီးတဲ့ အရာ ဖြစ်တဲ့ အတွက်ကြောင့်
To know why is it so important to have Christ and also to respect God's word.
အဲ့ဒါ ကြောင့် ကျွန်တော်တို့ ယေရှု ခရစ်တို့ ကို လက် ခံ ရရှိ ပြီးတော့ အဲ့ဒီ နှုတ် ကပါတော် အတိုင်း အသက်ရှင် ရှောက်လာနိုင်ဖို့
The time of fellowship for a believer is a more important time than any other time.
The channel of Mohammed Yoji to the Elumu, the name Elumu Chikama, made the higher person, Yimatama, and Yichi to Niel today.
You should be respectful when the word of God is preached unto you because the Bible
says, Bible says, faith comes by hearing, hearing the word of God. The Bible
says, faith comes by hearing, hearing the word of God. And through the word of God, God is teaching you to know who you are and what you possess. I would like to read the last verse. For you to understand why is it so important for you to pay attention to the word of God. This is in the book of Matthew chapter 13. Maybe we can read it in the book of Luke chapter 8. I think it's maybe good to read. Luke chapter 8. We can read from verse 5, verse 4, verse 4 to verse 15.
So,
ตุมาตาติเวตุรโรติตุติมาโยเซเกตุติโยเซเกติมาเลยนะถวายอิอเสโกเจติเวโจรเซโรติแลไหนจะตะเพียงจอยนี้โหมขันยาฤโมกังนี่แห่โจติตอซาจาอิโจรเซโรติจักโหไหนจะตะเพียงเปปังโกทาเมโยสามิสิโตจาโยนันเตสิเจโตยาวจาอิโจรเซโรติคุปิโนฤจะตะเพียงสุปิโนฤอตุปาเวหิ้นเสจาอิโจรเซโรติกางโกเนนจะตะเพียง ပြပါရေးစတရားဟောင်းရရေးစီးစီးကြရင်မိတော်မူပြီးမှကျားပြာနားစီတော်သူဒီကကျားပါစေဦးကျွေးကြော်တော်မူ၏တပည့်တော်တို့ကလည်းဘုဥမာရေးနည်းတဲ့ဘက်ကဖေတော်လေးဦးမေးကြကြတယ်ကိုတော်ကသင်တို့ဒီကျားသခင်နိုင်ငံတော်၏နည်းနည်းသောအရာတို့ကိုသိရသောဖွင့်စီကြ၏သင်တို့တို့ကမြေလျက်ပြင်အာယုံမပြည့်မြင်၍ကျားလျက်ပြင်နှင့်ကိုနားမယ်ဝေတရားသိကြရန်သူတို့ကဥမာခြင်းဟောရ၏ဘုဥမာနည်းတဲ့ဘက်ကမျိုးစစ်ဒီကျားသခင်
Then cometh the devil and takes away the word out of their
hearts.
Sometimes you can see children running here and so and so and so. This is just to draw your attention far from the word of God. It's not the children, it's the devil who just running. Because the word of God has the power to transform you. This is also the word of God that was given to you today. May your Lord God bless you all. May the Lord God be with you all. I pray that the Lord God may bless you. Might also open your eyes and also your ears and your heart to understand
this.
Yeah.
I
would like to thank the pastor for the church
and
Because he received the word, he was touched in his
spirit.
And we can pray together. I like the way that you sing songs. I like singing very much
God.
And when I came here last time, there was a young daughter was here. If you can come just to lead that in your songs,
Oh.
I give thanks to thee today, Lord. For this wonderful time we are spending. We thank you, Lord, for that word. And thank you also for thy people, Lord. I pray, my dear Lord Jesus, that you may keep them, Lord. But you are the true teacher, Lord. You can teach them, Lord God. I preach thy word unto thy people. I commit the life into thy hand. I commit also that tomorrow into thy hand. Let your Holy Spirit come, Lord. Let him take over us. As we heard thy word this season, you are the germ of life in the world. Come and give life to that word, Father. Deliver thy people. Bless the pastor. Bless the congregation, Lord. Bless this place, Lord. Let many people come to this place, Father. Let them hear thy word, Lord. Let them also be delivered. Let them also be healed, Lord. Let them also receive the eternal life. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Lord.
Amen. Amen.
God bless you.
Okay,